going, everybody? I'm Justin from Off Road Podcast. And today we're with, what should we call you today?
Good question.
Who are you today?
Well, I just came up with my name a couple days ago. I've been trying to figure out what my name is. And I would just say Raegan James, but that would be a lie, and I'm not trying to lie right now. So, my name is Promise now.
Promise?
Yes. I haven't really been.
Well, I'm honored. Why Promise?
Because of Promise, about the most important thing that you can do for your work.
What's the last promise you made?
The first one that came to my mind, though, was I had a New Year's resolution to help my mother. And it's pretty simple. So she put an intention into loving my mom. That's a promise that I've been really serious about. Kind of an active promise.
The biggest promise you've ever made that you have stuck to?
To always do the best I can for
my dad. What have you learned about yourself the last year?
I've learned that I am not completely aware of all the things that make me who I am. And that you can think that you know what's going on and have no idea what's going on.
So, what's your plan for the rest of the year?
The rest of the year? Well, my producer and I are about to go finish our album on a road trip. So, we like to do stuff like that. We like to go just maybe out in the middle of nowhere or something like that. And I started the album. We went to Colorado for my birthday last year, which is on that one. And we started writing this album.
That album come out in 2021. What can we expect? What's the sound?
Well, that's a tough one because it's really very, very different. It's comprised of so many different influences that you can hear. Like, there's hip hop influence, and there's even like country influence, there's some like bluesy influence, R&B, pop. I mean, it's like a ton of different things, but then like I've just kind of realized that after working on my craft, I've come into a sound that's very particular to me, and it's just kind of an essence that music here that I don't know how to fit in genre. It's really, I feel like an alternative.
How do you feel about the absence of rock music and kind of mainstream music these days?
I think that the attention spans are getting so short, and kids are really bored really easy. And so there are certain sounds that really appeal to the youth. Certain things that stimulate the way they feel. And a lot of things go kind of just like passed up. Not cool enough. And that might sound condescending, but it's
true. Who's your favorite female artist in the world?
It would be either Erykah Badu or Lana Del Rey. I'm really into
them. So who are you digging right now? Music.
I'm really into this artist.
No, I don't.
I'm really all over the place though. Like I gone to all of her or something. I'm really just trying to figure out. Lana is always around the house.
What's your favorite album by her?
That is such an impossible question. I literally, the last two albums of hers, but each of her albums have been, it's just, they're all mine. She really brings something to the table. Unlike anything I've ever.